One day at a time. One meeting at a time. One foot in front of the next.
Our understanding is the government mandate is to double the economy here. Dubai is a triumph of good policy, and the U.S. In many ways has just lost its way. You won't hear our government or the administration say growth is a priority. It's unclear really what the priority is, but growth is not one of them.
And I think spending money that we don't have is a priority. Raising debt ceilings, that's the conversation.